GreenBlue is developing a proprietary technology to reduce the fuel consumption and reduce the emissions from industrial diesel engines.
We've partnered with the University of Windsor. The people that work in this lab are some of the world's most renowned researchers in diesel combustion.
The idea behind GreenBlue Technologies is to marry up with a well-known manufacturing facility, such as Invotronics, to launch their products.
Invotronics is known as a high-quality manufacturing operation, and for us to be able to cut a niche out of the market and get involved in the space, we had to make sure that we had quality levels that were far superior to our competition.
From a very early standpoint, we were operating with a skeleton management team that were the same managers that ran Invotronics for 10, 20 years.
We've been able to handle quick turn, small production runs, as well as very large scale manufacturing requirements. And we've been able to do that through a well-oiled team.
We've been together for a very, very long time. We still practice that entrepreneurship, making your own decisions, looking for innovation.
Starting a business in a recessionary period requires us to be absolutely lean. We had to find creative ways to preserve our resources and get results. For example, we're able to use cloud computing. We're able to use social media devices to help us to get in contact with some resources that we can utilize.
We wanted to bring a higher standard of our enterprise system with line of sight from production of the product to receivables and to business results. In order to do that, we chose SAP as our new enterprise system.
We probably would have never had this opportunity had we not been in a kind of a recessionary market. And I think over history you find that some of the biggest companies have evolved out of a downturn, and I'd like to think that we have that opportunity to do that as well. We've cut our teeth and spent our entire lives in automotive. The trick now is to take that knowledge that we've learned and actually be able to apply it to other market segments.
I think it's an area where a lot of businesses are going to build. There's solar and wind happening right now, and I think that's the wave of the future. It's an area also that attracts investment, which is important if you're starting up a new business.
I want to be able to look back and say that we've done something impactful to the planet. We've done something good. To develop a technology like this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
So to the extent you can come to work and do some things that are going to help the planet, help your family, help the next generations, and make some innovative products and be a profitable company, why not? You're kind of doing it all.